In Pacific Grove, a new lifeguard tower is going up at Asilomar State Beach. Over the last few years, California State Parks has increased lifeguard staffing there with trucks parked along Sunset Drive. Now, the new tower will put them closer to the water and in the middle of all the visitors. It will be seasonal. It's only going to be up through summer in between Memorial Day and Labor Day.